zombie apocalypse.
Thank you.
are coming to you with live footage from Redview County, where the racer known as Zephyr has just been involved in a horrific high-speed collision with local police units. Paramedics are making their way to the crash site as we speak, but from this vantage point, it's hard to picture anyone surviving a wreck like that.
I am the reality show. The 15 minutes you'll never have. They say speed kills, but if you aren't speeding, then you aren't living.
Congratulations, you have completed your racer career, but there is still plenty left to do. You can go back and...
The sky, green.
Dispatch to all units, we have a racer pursuit in progress. All nearby units converge on the location and support pursuing officer. Officer in pursuit of high-speed racer request backup. All units, please respond. Officer in pursuit of suspect vehicle, assistance has been requested. All units, ATL a suspect racer, check your MDCs, details are inbound.
Control, I have a visual on the target vehicle. Show me in pursuit.
This is 1 Lincoln 6. I have visual on the 1044th and am joining the pursuit.
Dispatch, code 3 pursuit to you. Joining other units, over. Racer taking hit. Attempting to halt racer.
Be advised, officer 3 on a suspected racer. All nearby units.
Officer from the FBI's vehicle response team remains in critical condition after a collision with the outlaw racer, Zephyr. While authorities will not release the name of the injured officer, our sources tell us the officer has already been terminated from the force for his reckless actions.
You are asleep. I am awake. I am unshackled. Free. I am the life I was too scared to live.
Just when it seems the racing epidemic is over, a new video has surfaced of the racer known as Fate, who has taken Zephyr's spot as the top racer in Redview County. In it, he issues a challenge to all racers.
I will make you faster. I will give you purpose. I will make you famous. I am your adversary. I am your opponent. I am your rival.